You know, but we'll leave it at that, and one love to everybody, and we love everybody here in this dimension, and we love everybody in the spirit world. Love everybody. You know,
everybody.
And don't ever forget that, because that's our purpose, is to serve others, not to serve ourselves. So we are service to others oriented spiritually, not service to self. And that's a big differentiator between us and others. You know, you'll notice that.
We love everybody.
That we love everybody when other people fail to. So, now I'm not condemning the ones that don't, but you know, you got to learn. It's so important. And if you can learn to love everybody and to practice it within this life, you know what? You'll graduate Earth School. You know, you won't have to reincarnate here anymore. You know, you can graduate from physical life, actually. Not just here, from any planet. You know, you can achieve the next step is Lord. You know, you'll step into that next. You know, and you can do it right now. You know, get it over with. Aren't you tired of living here life after life after life? But that's what's going on, for real. You know, all we're doing is living life after life after life after life after life, 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 life. You know, and then it gets old after a while, because I sure know it's old to me.
Yeah.
You know, I've been doing this for billions of years.
Very
old. You know, across the galaxy. Also, I've been many different races of beings, many different things. So is this man. You know, and it's very old to us. We've had tens of thousands of lives of peace. You know, and it gets old, and keeping reincarnated. We've been trees, we've been animals, we've been insects, we've been aliens, we've been humans. And this is our last life, and you can make it yours, and this is what we're striving to teach. Yet another thing, to teach the people how to get past this Earth School and to graduate. We want to help you graduate so you don't have to keep, you don't have to come back here again, even if you don't graduate, but you're not going to advance spiritually the same way if you don't, this is a training school. Earth School is one of the most difficult in this galaxy, actually, what we hear from the spirit world. This is one of the most difficult training grounds in the whole galaxy, in the whole universe. Out of all the millions of planets we could live on, this is one of the harshest, most hateful, most negative ones, and therefore you learn your lesson either quicker or slower.
Yeah.
We choose to learn ours quicker, but we're going to go ahead and close here, and we will be back tomorrow, hopefully with Tony and maybe some other people on here too. And we're going to get as many people as we can begin our interview. Usually we think our idea for this, we'll speak on this quickly, is I'm thinking that we can do our usual one-hour video of us talking, followed by our interview.
Okay.
You know, what do you think about that? We could have our usual, or we could split it up, half-hour talk of us together, half-hour interviewing. Or we could have 1 hour if we need to discuss a lot, just you and me. Followed by 20, 30 minutes or whatever for them. We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
If y'all have any ideas, throw them out. Email them, call.
Let us know, yeah.
Much appreciate it.
We love you guys.
Love you too. Right. Peace be with you. One love.